Am and Refresh. This is Edward and DJ Venom. We are reacting to one of the songs of the Spider-Verse soundtrack.
I like that he's passing a message to the girl when he groovy.
Yeah, groovy.
Big face like a Rolex. Yeah. No time for a romance.
Don't you catch no feelings. Don't you catch no feelings.
Come linger, singer, linger, singer.
You're a starlet, you're a dinker. When I call it, you're a picker.
Come linger, singer.
I love that transitioning. That's how you get into a track.
You can feel
the difference. This is a real one.
That's why you know it's one of the greats. Your entrance is spectacular.
Yeah. That's right, man.
The world is single.
Big fish like a roller. No time for the romance.
Don't you fish no stairs.
I will eat it when you eat it.
Come linger, single, linger, single.
You're a star, come on in.
I don't have a few. This verse is too short.
It's
like 10 to 15 seconds.
Yeah, but as long as the message is passed across, that's what is important.
I mean, that's why it's called bars, man. Yeah. It's either 8, 16, or 32, man. Yeah. If you want to go 64 bars, or if you want to go for 8 minutes run, like Jay-Z did on God,
good for you. Like, this is a huge project, industry-wise, like film industry-wise. Yeah. And he's the only Afrobeat artist on it.
Oh.
So, I mean, I think this should have been more impact.
Well, I disagree with you on that. I feel the message was passed, like Andre said. And you don't need to talk too much.
Yeah.
I mean, come on. It doesn't matter if it's the only Afrobeat artist on the project. This is Big Wiz we're talking about. He's global, man. He's on the same level. He's even bigger than, like, I'm certain he's bigger than 90% of the artists on the project.
Yeah. How many of them can sell out the O2 in 12 minutes? Man? Let's talk facts.
So, what are you saying?
Lil Wayne on this soundtrack.
Okay, we have Lil Wayne and who else?
There's Future, there's 2 Chainz. Yeah.
Wiz is bigger than 2 Chainz, man.
Of course.
If we are even rating, let's say we'll just give Lil Wayne credit for the fact that he has been there before now.
Yeah.
But at the current, you can rate Future. Future can literally headline alongside Wiz.
Actually, he did in Rolling Loud.
Okay.
It was Future.
So
you
can't tell me that you can't even rate Future above Wiz.
They are both elite.
You can tell me they are on the same level.
Yeah.
We'll just give the props to Wizzy for being there before any of them.
Yeah.
You get.
Yeah.
But no. You can't tell me that Wiz. Who is 2 Chainz again?
Shout out to 2 Chainz.
Shout out to
2 Chainz. Shout out to 2 Chainz. That was my real G back in the day, man. I loved every bit of 2 Chainz. Love every bit of his songs. He was actually my favorite rapper back in the day
when
he came out. But
that's
about okay. That was Player Circle. When he left Player Circle to be on his own, go solo, and then I really liked him. But he's not as big as Wiz.
Big Wiz.
Let's not mix it up.
Big Wiz.
Kuna bika, kulingo, single, lingo, single. You're a style, don't think of, when I call her. Kuna bika,
this is a vibe right now. Like,
yeah. I think this is my favorite part.
Yeah, yeah.
It's crazy. It's like, yeah. Embrace the whole Afro.
Yeah.
Whole album.
Now, this is definitely making my daily playlist.
Yeah.
Like, I don't mean like club playlist. I mean like my daily playlist, yeah, where I play in the car. This like, this is me. This is my kind of music, man. I love this.
Amazing recording. This guitar is just absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Power of Metro. I'm guessing. Sure. It sounds like a live one.
Yeah.
Come lingo, singa, lingo, singa. You're a sala, come on, inka, when I call it, you know, pick up. Come lingo, singa, lingo.
I think Don Toliver also understood the assignment.
He's good with hooks. So I'm not surprised. Like, it's really if you notice, I've not really, because I know that is special. It's like saying you had someone like Weeknd on the hook. What do you expect?
He always has a track record.
So you see.
Amazing song. Name of the song is Link Up.
Yeah.
Metro Boomin, Don Toliver, Wiz. Big Wiz.
Yeah.
And honestly, I really need to commend Metro Boomin for the production. I know the production credit has some other producers, but he's a more pronounced one at least. I am familiar with.
He brought all the ideas together.
I roll with Boomin, man.
Yeah.
And like. Like Morgan Freeman said, if Metro, young Metro don't love you, you better run. So I think Metro Boomin loved Big Wiz.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why Big Wiz is on this project.
I saw on Twitter, people say that Big Wiz had a I'm him moment on the track. It came in like, this is
me.
Yes. And this is not actually their first project together.
Yeah, it was one of...
There's this Metro Boomin's album.
Yeah, with Offset, the track with Offset.
Yeah.
It was fire. Shout out to Big Wiz.
Yeah.
Been doing it great for a long time.
I'm impressed and I'm proud.
For sure.
My Jah for life.
Yeah. Jah for life.
That's what's up. To the world, man.
Thank you guys for having us.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.
We out.